Now let's look at the different types of viruses. The first is the parasitic virus. They typically scan programs on a system, for example, on the hard drive, and then infect these programs. The second is the memory resident virus. They're typically part of an operating system. And when the system runs, the operating system is loaded into the memory. So as long as the system's running, the virus resides in the memory. Then it can infect any running program on the system. The third is the macrovirus. They are typically embedded in a document. And when a document is opened, the virus also runs and spreads. The fourth is the boot sector virus. They reside in the boot sector of a hard drive, and whenever the system is booted, the boot sector virus will run and spread. A very important type of virus is called the polymorphic virus. For polymorphic virus, each instance or each infection can look different because part of the virus program is encrypted by a randomly generated key at each infection. The purpose of using polymorphic virus is to avoid detection by easy signature matching. We will discuss this a little bit later. We should note that any of these types of viruses can be polymorphic.